Boba Collective, we are a group of singers, professional singers that, you know, we work. We have to, you know, we have to work for our supper, and this is what we do for a living. So we go and we work and we work and we work. But today you're going to have a lot of singers singing today, and they'll be singing all the genres of music, from jazz to blues, from blues to swing, from Gershwin to Ellington, from cabaret to didgeridoo, whatever that is. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce our fantastic orchestra here. The leader of this group is Mr. Bob DeBenedet on piano. Next we have Mr. Takashi Atsuka on bass. And we have Mr. Les McKee on drums. And we have an added special effect, Ms. Dallas Torres on congas and bongos. So I'm just going to sit down and relax and enjoy the music like you do. Bob, take it away. Okay. Oh, my name is Carrie Jackson, by the way. Thank you. Thank you. you smiling at me? Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days that have you by. When you're in love, my mama, how they fly. Blue days are the ones gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song, yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the day where you by. When you're in love, my mama, happy birthday. All of them gone. Nothing but blue skies. Nothing but blue skies. Nothing but blue skies. Nothing but blue skies. Talking about blue skies. Blue skies. Blue skies. Blue skies. Blue skies. Blue skies. From now on. Thank you. Nothing but blue skies, no rain, no 100-degree weather. Without further ado, I want to present to some and introduce to others Mr. George Young. Come on down.
All right, how's everyone doing today? That's good. How much do I love you? I'll tell you no lie. How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How many times a day do I think of you? How many roses are sprinkled with you? How far would I travel to be where you are? How far is that journey from here to a star? And if I ever lost you, I'll never lie. How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? Yeah. There may be trouble so big. But while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's place the music and dance. Before the fiddles have played, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still have a chance, let's face the music and dance. Well, soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune in there. There may be teardrops to shed, but while there's moonlight and music in love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Come on, Bob, yeah! Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we have another emerging artist. Her name is Destiny Pinto Diggs, and she's 17 years old. And she's going to be another Esmeralda Spalda, if not better. Better. More better. I present you, Miss Destiny, on bass. Thank you so much.
Still there?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Let's get ready to leave. No, Justin, it's great having you. This is a song by Mr. Arthur Prysack, and he's between two men that are great friends, and one man is trying to tell this other man about his girlfriend. About one, two, three. Could have told you she'd hurt you, she'd love you a while, then desert you. If only you asked, I could have told you so. I'm dry. you. Thank you so much. Thank you, band. Thank you. Thank you.
We just have a changing of the guard. We have papers on top of papers, and I ain't paying no attention. Thank you. She's coming back. Trust me. Destiny. You know, there's a group called Destiny Child, but she really is the real Destiny Child, because that's her name. 17 years old. Let's give it up. Next up, we have Miss Peggy Hannis. Peggy's going to rock you. She's going to shake you. She's going to move you. So sit back and put your seatbelt on, folks.
Everybody. I can't see you, but I know you're there. Hang on a second. We have to have a conference here.
Thank you, choir. want a man to hold me, not some fool to ask me why. And I need someone to love me, someone to really understand.
Just love me like a man. That's what I'm talking about. Next, I want to present to you and introduce to others Mr. Herb Glenn. Let's give it up for her, folks.
Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah, it's a mad night. How's everyone doing? It's good to be here. Let's give this great band a hand. They're doing a phenomenal job trying to keep us from falling apart. When you're wrapped in the promise of a kiss, her lips are much too close to mine. Beware my foolish heart. But if our eager lips combine, then let the fire start. For this time it is a fascination, or a dream that will fade and fall apart. It's love, this time is love, my foolish heart. The night is like a lovely tune, beware my foolish heart. How bright the ever constant moon, take care my foolish heart. For this time it will be the best time.
next selection is going to be one that's dear to my heart. It's a tribute to an individual that I love the music from. I can't give you anything but love.
I can't give you anything but love. Me, 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 me. Thank you, Herb, so much. Appreciate that. This next singer, before I call her name, first of all, she has a birthday. Secondly, today is the day. Miss Barbara Hassenfeld. And she has her entire family here. I mean, entire family.
And I want to thank them very much for coming. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so happy to be with my JVC family, and there's some people from Barthalia. That's a family. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.
So while Barbara's chattering, she didn't tell you that all her kids are musical. There's guitarists, there's singers. From her children to her grandchildren, there's a rich history of musicality in this family. And I want to thank you all so much for coming out today.
I love the sentiment of my first song. I love being here with you. And we're all happy to be here today. I love the East. I love the West. North and South, they are the best. I only want to go there as a guest. I love being here with you. Such a crazy day. I know it's a rhythm when we're all together.
Tell you, this lady is one of the ladies that appears on a regular basis. Barbara, where? I'm in Boston. Where are you? In Rio de Janeiro at a Portuguese jazz festival learning how to sing Portuguese, because that's what that was. And saying it, the dialect is very good. Next, thank you, Barbara. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful birthday. Next up, we have Miss Ruby, we like to call her. Harlem's own Miss Ruby Valdez. She's as cute as a button, isn't she? All right, Miss Ruby. She got a lot of sass. I mean that literally. Welcome.
Thank you for coming out here. And I know you've enjoyed the music because it's been fantastic. And the musicians, Bella. We'll be right back.
is Harlem's own Miss Ruby Valdez.
Okay. And it's a nice afternoon, too, right? Weather is nice. Musicians are great. Thank you, my blessing. Thank you all. Thank you. You know, thank you, musicians.
This is a beautiful song, and I just had to look it up because this song was written by Charlie Chaplin in 1936. And the lyrics were written in 1954, but in 1963, Nat King Cole appeared with it on the Ed Sullivan Show. Anyway, just a bit of nostalgia. We have Mr. Doug Donovan coming up. Let's give him a round of applause, Triad people.
Okay. Nice to be here with you all. I understand someone came from halfway around the world. I don't think I've ever sung to anyone from Australia, so this will be a first for me. We're going to take you back. We're going to take you back 50 or 60 years to the days of the Rat Pack. We're going to sing a few songs by a few members of the Rat Pack, starting with "Sway" by that was covered by Dean Martin. When the wind is what you play, dance with me, make me swim. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me low. Like the flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. Bring me down to have a way with me, hold me close, sway me more. All the dancers may be on the shore, we'll see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sounds of violin long before it begins. It can feel as only you know how. Release me, sway me now. This is a song by another, probably the lead member of the Rat Pack, Old Blue Eyes from Hoboken, New Jersey, Frank Sinatra, called Strangers in the Night, as Bob likes to call it, Stranglers in the Night. So I hope I don't choke, put it that way. Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting, something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embrace and dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, love is at first sight, in love forever,
It turned out so right for strangers in the night. Strangers in the night. Two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we set our course to low. Little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night. Dooby dooby doo. It turned out so right for strangers in the night.
Oh, that's nice. Nice. Mr. Doug Donovan. Next, we have a changing of the guard, first of all. We have Destiny coming back up. Let's give it up for Miss Destiny. And we have Destiny's mama, Carmen Pinto. Come on up. Now, Carmen hails originally from Cuba, so she's going to sing some songs in English and some songs in her own natural gifted voice. Carmen Pinto.
Thank you. That's my baby. And that's Peggy's goddaughter.
Yes.
You and I forever.
to sing something in my native language and from my native country. It's called Como Fue, and it is How Did It Happen That I Fell in Love with You? I don't know. I'm that kind of a girl. I just was walking down the street, and there I fell down. There you go.
Llegada, no sé.
one named Pinto. Next, we have one of New York's own, Miss Sherry Gibson. Come on down. Sherry got her own posse up in here. Barbara got hers. And we got ours. Don't she look cute? I want that hat, though. No? She said, I can't have a hat. That's all right, George. I'll take your hat.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Looking good, Sherry.
Thank you for coming out. To slow the pace down a little bit. You mind? Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Now, if that's not a torque song, I don't know what is. Next up, let's give it up for Sherry Gibson. One of New York's own. Next we have, coming all the way from Nuremberg, Germany, Miss Patricia, I mean, she lives in New Jersey, we claim her now, but she's originally from Nuremberg, Germany, Miss Patricia Walton. How about a hand for all these wonderful singers that have been up here and these musicians? All right.
If you ever plan to motor west, take the highway, that's the byway, that's the best, and get your kicks on Route 66. But it winds from Chicago to LA. Well, that's more than
your kicks on Route 66. Hey! But it goes from St. Louis down to Missouri. Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico. To this tiny tip, when you make that California trip and hit your kicks on Route 66, when it goes from St. Louis down to Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico. Where Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingston, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this tiny tip? Get your kicks on Route 66. Yeah, get your kicks on Route 66. One more time, get your kicks on Route 66.
We're going to slow it down a little. This song is actually the first Billie Holiday tune that I ever learned. It was a favorite of my mom's, and it's also a favorite of Miss Jackson. Away from the city that hurts and mocks, I'm standing alone by the desolate docks, in the still and the chill of the night. See the horizon, the great unknown. My heart has a name. It's as heavy as stone. Will the dawn coming on make it above.
patiently waiting, hoping and longing for your return. Where are you? Are you forgetting? Patiently waiting, hoping and longing for your return. Where are you? Are you forgetting?
Patricia Walton. All these tall people up here. You know, one day us short folks, us 5'5", 5'4", and under, we're going to inherit this earth. That's right. We're going to show you tall folks up here. What we're going to do is we're not going to, for the sake of time, we're not going to, if anyone has to tinkle or want a soda or go out the door, I hate to be so brash, but we're not going to take a break if it's okay with you. We're just going to go right into our second set and take it out, because that's what we do. Okay. One, two, one, two, three, four. This is a learner and low tune.
I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before.
Street where you live, are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on that street where you live. Feeling when you know that he's here. The overpowerful feeling that any second the one that you love might just suddenly appear. People stop, people stare, but they don't bother me. Because there's no place else but right here, the triad I would rather be. Let the time go by, I don't care if I can be here on that street where you live. You know that he is me. The powerful feeling that any second the one that you love might just suddenly appear. People stop and stare, but oh no, they don't bother me. Because there's no place else on this earth that I would rather be. As the time goes by, if I can be here on that street where you live. As the time goes by, I don't care if I wanna be here, right now, right here. Can be here on that street where you live. Thank you. Thank you. Mr. George Young, come on down. Woohoo! And Destiny's Child, come on, baby.
Everybody having a good time, right? We're getting there. We're getting there.
Well, while they're getting there, I just want to say that Mr. George Young is a retired New York City principal of a high school.
Thank you. Yeah, before that, I had a lot of hair.
I just can't. What was the name of the school that you retired from?
PS 40. PS /MS46 on the Polo Grounds. Anybody remember where the Polo Grounds were at the ballpark? That's right. That's right. Willie Mays. So it was a great experience. 21 years at the same school. I'm
all
very
right
proud.
Now.
Yeah. Really.
Bob, you ready?
I loved it. I loved it.
You need to go back because we need more administrators
yeah,
like him.
I loved every bit of it. Yes, I did. Well, thank you so much, and I love you.
Well, see, now he got to sing for his supper. You know?
Absolutely.
No more regular paychecks.
As a kindergarten student told me once, he said it was in my office. He had really destroyed the classroom, and so he was at my conference table after he ate my breakfast. He said to me, I want to be a principal one day. I said, good, Dante. And then he looked up and said, but I guess you'll be dead when I'm principal. I said, yes. Just goes to show you how much children, you know, they miss a beat. You think that they're younger, but they don't miss a beat, you know. So we have that. Okay. All right, thank you. All right. Mr. Duke Ellington, huh? How about that? So yeah, Mr. Duke Ellington. Night, it shines above the stars so bright. The mystery of the fading light, it shines upon the paradise. Sleep upon my shoulder as we creep across the sand so I may keep the memory of our caravan. Now this is so exciting.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Let's give Carrie Jackson a round of applause for all of her great work. You know, this is what I call my master class. We come together and we're part of this jazz collective, and anyone can be able to participate with us. This is something that's very rewarding, especially when you come to these venues like this Triad. What a wonderful place to be. I want to dedicate this song to my fan club that's here this afternoon, my wife and my best friend and his wife. It's something that, as you know, we want to try to do whatever we can to make sure that we are comfortable with being a part of this occasion. Complaints, no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you got. I've had my share. Drank my fill, and even though I'm satisfied, I hunger still to see what's down the road, beyond the hill, do it all again. So here's to goodbyes, and leave you with memories to memorize, keep your winters warm. But there's no yes to yesterday. Tomorrow brings what takes away. As long as I'm in the game, I want to play.
Since it's Barbara's birthday, we're going to let her have the last song.
That's very sweet, Carrie.
We'll try to have another hour, because we got oodles and oodles of music.
I'm sorry.
But But this is the policy, be it as it may.
We took a trip out west, so why don't we go right here in New York City, go on the A train.
Jazz Vocal Collective singers up. Come on on. Come on, y'all. Get the lead out. Come on, Barbara. Barbara Hassenfeld. Patricia Walton. Doug Donovan. George Young. Peggy Hannis. Sherry Gibson. Ruby Valdez. Carmen Pinto. This is the Jazz Vocal Collective. And Miss Destiny! Woo-hoo! Let's give it up for Bob Di Benedette. Who done this?
This is her.
Okay, her Glenn. Bob Di Benedette on piano. Taikashi Oxica on bass. Les McKee on drums. And we're going to take it out with a blues. Is that all right with y'all? We're going to try a blues and F. One. Two. I'll start it. One, two, three, four. I always start stuff. I want somebody to take a real good picture of us because our photographer's not here.
James, it's up to you. I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. But when I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. But when the blues overtake me, gonna rock right away from here. Anyway, let's give another round of applause for Miss Dallas Torres.
Nice and thank you. Thank you. Thank you, guys. As Bugs Bunny would say, that's all, folks. Yeah, I grew up on Bugs Bunny. Gotta talk to the triad about that.